Alright, Rob, I don't know how you're gonna handle it. This is our boy. And just so you know, the wildest thing is we're done. I tip a gun and gun, but these niggas take the knife off it and cut these niggas. Yeah, and fuck these bitches. I swear I care about everything but these bitches. I don't care, I saw what these bitches. And I put young moolah baby above these bitches. If it ain't broke, don't break it. And if he ain't shit, come on.
Please, sir, I really drove this far for no reason.
How you doing?
I asked her, and I swear to you, I asked her this.
Don't be scared, dude. I just got a cigarette. Don't be scared.
I asked Maddie.
Oh, she didn't really tell me.
Yes.
Don't be scared.
Swear I will never disrespect you is what I was...
What's going on?
I said, if this is really not what you're looking for, I really want you to tell me that. Because I will come over and I will...
Ask the girl, did she want to go to the birthday party?
If she really wanted to be my friend, that would be all I needed.
Well, I didn't know that, dude.
Please, I swear, sir, I'm a desperate person. I need...
You seem like law enforcement.
Yes, sir, I have them also, but that was not my intention.
I happen to know law enforcement when I see them.
Yes, sir.
You come off as law enforcement.
Yes, sir, I swear to you, that is the reason for it.
Now, we're going to smoke something, though. We're going to get some.
No, sir, I really can't.
I'm an adult.
Are you ready to have my d**k in your mouth?
14-year-old.
I know it's not respectful, but...
I'm an adult.
I came here for reasons like that, but...
She do look kind of familiar.
If she really didn't want it, sir, I swear to you, I would have never tried it.
14-year-old.
I was just asking her if she wanted to do that online.
I don't know. She didn't really tell me.
Probably the cleanest, best pleasure.
Well, I didn't know that, dude.
Yes, sir, I swear to you, that is the reason for...
You don't got to. I'm not trying to convince you, or these cameramen, or...
Yes, sir.
Is the police out there?
Yes.
You don't got no cause to hold me. I got no problem sitting here to talk to you.
Are you ready to have my in your mouth?
My God, dude. Is this some kind of hold up, man?
I said, if this is really not what you're looking for, I really want you to tell me...
I'm an adult.
That's material, sir. Girls. Girls look deeper for what they want in guys.
Well, I didn't know that, dude.
It's just something that you'll probably never have again. That would be probably the cleanest, best pleasure.
I know that, man. Listen. No, I was in a role-playing chat room.
Yes, sir. I swear to you, that is the reason for
it. I don't know what kind of rap y'all got on people, but maybe y'all can get the whole story because this girl is in a role-playing chat room and... If she wants to play like she's 14, hey, whatever. But on the phone, the girl told me something different.
No, sir.
Hey, man, I don't want to be on the news, you feel me?
Probably the cleanest, best pleasure.
I don't want to be on the news, dog.
Yes.
Do y'all want to interview?
Yes.
Let me explain something to NBC for a second here.
Yes.
I'm an adult.
No, sir.
What the fuck is up? It's Gucci Man the G. It's Titty Boy, no Pity Boy, bitch, cross city to city boy. So I see, so no Nike boy, just Gucci Louis Prada. Excuse me, Gucci Man keep shitting on me. Why that boy keep buying kids? He's still on the cock and helmets, bandanas on car and tell us no.